Back again with some NCAA March Madness 06. This is Chicago State, sitting 4-7 on the air. It's early yet though, boys. And we're a one-star prestige team. And with 4 wins already, I'm pleased. See, we're going to cover Oral Roberts, Valpo, and I believe that's Oakland. Am I not mistaken? Yep. 3-9 there, 5-6 there, 3-9 there. Can we pick up some wins here? Hopefully. If we could end here 7-7, I'd be ecstatic. Honestly, though, 5-9 is probably where we're going to be at the end of this three, but that's totally okay, boys. Not worried about that. First year, young team. So let's go ahead here. Get to this first half. Damn, boys, we're down by 50. There you go. I like it, son. That's the way to do it. Okay. Beautiful pass inside. Some beautiful pass inside. There you go. Hold up. Move it back, 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 back it. What was that, boys? Almost had more boys. What is that step? They're doing a step there that is just breaking my boys' ankles. And that. Big fella up top. Huh? Yeah, we'll take a shot. Didn't know if he'd make this one. Gonna fucking miss one at least. Ah, well. Down by 16 here, boys. Bad turnover, boys. That's a bad turnover. Jesus Christ. These boys missed? Let's go with that motion, baby. You know how much I love motion. Oh, come on. All right, all right. That damn boy's on my home court. I can't get a call on my own court. No, back up, back up, back up. I'm off the chicken roll. Try to run that motion again, boys. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Shitty pass, son. Shitty pass, Barnes. Back door. Hey, sometimes you don't even need to play, boys. Just take it. Stay tuned. Pick that up, boys. Good guy. Oh. Son, you stepped out of bounds. Good God, boy. Watch where you're playing. Yeah, this time, boys, this time. What else we got? Who else we got down here? Shooting forward. 4-2-10, 6-3-2-5. We're having to go small here, boys. Very small. That's it. You better foul. Thank you, Buck. Say my boy did the same thing. could fall putt. You know I'm gonna run that motion, boy. If you don't run it all night, if I can. Way to drive the lane, son. That again, ref, come on, man. Oh my god, dude. How do you defend that? You don't, boys, you don't. Take your lumps. That's what we have to do this year, boys. Take our lumps. Just the way it is. Step off of him, man. There you go, boys. Man, we're going to have to substitute here. Look at that little boy with Dine out there in the court. Yeah, he is. He's got to go. You swap to there. Yeah, you're going to have to go, dude. Come right there. Yep, that's going to have to work for now, boys, because that's what we got. But another problem with this team, we just don't have the people, man. I can't win if I don't have the depth. Oof, what's this one bad? There you go, good putback, son. Good get back, good putback. Have Murphy still up. Pretty set to me, but alright. What do I know? Thought we pulled Murphy out of there, man. Kid's dying. Yeah, sit the kid down already. Get you back inside there. Yeah, that works. I'm gonna call a timeout after this, boys. Get the boys 3 seconds to sit and relax. Defense here, boys. Stops. We're not going to win today, boys. We're just trying to show you. God damn, boy, they ain't missed a shot from outside today. Thank you. time you see that, you have 3 seconds left. If you guys are going to lose the ball, you're definitely going to get that. Too many people bunched up here, boys. What's going on? All right, boys. Let's just try to get a couple more baskets here, okay? There you go. Let's just try to get a couple more. Six consecutive shots made, shooting 70%. Can't beat a team shooting 70%, boys. It just doesn't happen. Whooping here, boys. 20-point loss here at home. And they're just a better team. If you saw this, a better team than we are. Better on that, boys. That's it. Tough loss, boys. Tough loss. Lord, get no stops on the defensive end. No stops at all. And the player of the game was him shooting 70%. 70%. Sweet mother man. It's a good win for them, boys. Good win for them. Let's check some stats, huh? Second half rating. Season. Nope. Current game. Mr. Barnes had 11. Not bad. Mr. Hicks also had 11. 9 for Murphy off the bench, which I like. Quintero had 6. Look at this one here. Mr. Kewer, 5.6 rebounds and an assist. I like your style, son. Mr. Joseph had 4 rebounds. And a block. There you go. Couple of steals for Mr. Kewer. I like it, boys. Yeah. Of course, Hicks is going to have the most turnovers. He's handling the ball the most, but, you know. Geekor, come on, son. You got to play better than that. You do. You got to play better than that, son. Geekor also with 3 fouls today as well. 4 on Joseph. Played a few minutes. That which never attempted one shot, huh, sir? Yeah, well, it happened, son. Who was 30? Who was 30? Ooh, Hobbs, son. You're a senior. You got to be better than that. 1 for 4 from the line. 3 for 5 from the line. 1 for 1 there. 3 for 4. 1 for 1. Not bad. Not bad at all, boys. Not bad. Joseph, 3 offensive boards. Geekor had 4. 2 on the defensive end. I mean, Joseph had on the end. 1. Maybe I got to work on that rebounding, boys. Got to work on the defense and the rebounding. But that's that, boys. All right, well, Valpo next, boys. For the boys. They up by 10. Oh, lost by 5. Ah, well, that's the way it goes, boys. I got some message. I see our message. Sure, come on down, son. Oh, Let's see here, boys. Let's see what happens in the first half, huh? I'm going to hop right on in there, boys. I didn't even see the score. Don't even care. We're hopping in. We're playing it. Block. That's a nice block. All right, just chill. Just chill. There you go, son. Nice rebound. Maybe our rebound and coach worked, huh? And that's Coach Carter there. Board on that, son. Good put back, son. Good put back. Not getting a stop, boys. We need stops. There you go, son. That's what I'm talking about. Right there. Oh, come on, dude. What's that man got a wingspan of 15 feet? Come on, man. All right, that's fine, boy. That's fine. That's fine. All right, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Shut it down. Shut it down. Defensive foul. All right, boys, let's see. We need to substitute. Well, we got a break here. Nope, everybody looks good. Best way to do free throws in any basketball game I've ever seen is that fact that we're hitting right here. All right, boys, only down by 7. Big man. What I need you to do, Kiko, I need you to do every game, like 40 times. Absolutely beautiful. That's the thing, it'll work every time. That's the time it works all the time. Not what I want you to do, man. I want you to drive the lane, man. Right? Sometimes this game, I can understand the basic principle, it's just amazing. Oh, boys, you had 2 chances to get the ball there. Oh, boy, a long way to go with this game, boys. Not a foul? Bucks back up to 11, boys. Let's take a time out. My man was living there, in a chair set up and everything. I'm working right over there. Points for Mr. Grossman today. Motion on them, get some movement. Yes, Lord, there's been no movement. Everybody looks okay to me? All right, let's go. Come on, dude, are you serious right now? Okay, boys. And another foul. come on, man. Oh, Jesus Christ, boys, you can't make those. How we gonna win? How we gonna win? Just slow down. Just slow down. Just slow down. Time out. Time out. Jesus Christ, son. You're 7 feet tall. There you go, son. Take one from outside. Pass it down so we can kick it back out. Oh, boys, that was ugly. All three of those were just ugly. Yeah, just bad. I'd hope we at least win one out of these three. I just got the model thrown out there. Just destroyed. Okay. Good win, man. Good win. As you put the whipping on us, boys. Let's check some stats, huh? I mean, Joseph put out there 6 points, 10 boards. Woodson, 18 points, 19 from Grossman. Kiko had 9, 10 boards, almost a double-double. Lots of assists. I mean, the offense isn't the problem, it's the defense that's the problem, boys. That's our problem. We've got no defense. We can't score enough points to win games. So, not too much we can do about that now, is there? 2 for 7, 5 for 11, 6 for 18. Two for four and 3 for 6. So 50% from the line. Okay, here we go. Look at that. 7 for 7 from the line today. 7 of 9 from the line today. These two boys right here are the ones holding this team in here. They really are. Mr. Joseph, 2 for 2 from the line. 7 offensive boards there for Mr. Joseph. That's beautiful. Defensive, 6 for Kuechler. Not bad. Not very good, but not bad. Long way to go, boys, but we'll get there. So, are we 4 and 10 now? 4 and 10? Yep. Yeah, I don't blame you, man. I don't blame you at all, bro. Yeah. Go ahead, do your thing, man. Alright, boys. Let's go ahead and get ourselves to where we play Valpo again. Nah, we're going to simulate. Second time we had the lead at Valpo at the half and lost. And we'll start the next one with Oakland here again at home. Maybe we play the full game. See how that works out, you know? Maybe that'll help us pick up a win. We play the full game. We can be in more control of everything. And that's where we're going to leave it here, boys. So next time we'll cover Oakland. That, I don't know who that is. Oh, great. Look at this. Okay, that's a beautiful schedule. Though, I mean, it's not that far. That's IUPUI. That's Indiana University, Purdue University, Indianapolis. So, Chicago to Indianapolis isn't that far of a ride, boys. So we might do 4 games next time. Get these two out of the way too. But you know, it's a young team, boys. You see, we're 1-star. We don't even have enough players to have 2 deep at each position. That's what I like. I like to be able to have 2 players at each position. That way, I know when one guy's tired, pop another guy in. I don't have that. I have 1 center. 1 good power forward. I have a good point guard and a good shooting guard, but that's about it. They're doing our damnedest to hold us in. But that's all right, boys. We'll see you again next time.